better position.
Still on my feet. Can't slow down.
Need to stay focused. Got to move.
On the way.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Heavy. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. The ache builds as you squeeze your hands together. Were your fingers always so thick? Your skin always so sticky?
Chukil Gate Vlaketh Mazathok! Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others. Then, myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours. I will wait, but know this, I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
I came just in time. You are transforming.
Yes, you have. I saved you before.
To save you again. Don't worry. You will not become a Mind Flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you. We haven't much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it. Nurture it. I will keep it from consuming you, but for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it. A fight for the fate of Faerun. A fight we are losing. For now. You can change that, but only if you embrace your potential. I have to go. The enemy is closing in. I will be back. I promise.
Thank you.
won't work. Again.
Let's have some fun.
Swift and lethal. Try something else.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
This one is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how.
Your mind swells as it subsumes everything the tadpole has to offer. Everything it was and everything it was destined to be. Pure potential. Pure power.
Good. You have grown your power and improved your chances of survival.
What's next?
Never a dull moment.
Can't afford to stay idle. Waiting. I crave blood.
All right. What now?
So, you've in...
Move.
These boots have seen everything.
Don't linger. Quick and easy.
Victory awaits.
Come on, can't stay idle. Deep and move.
Got to focus.
Heading there.
Time to move.
I will ascend.
My faith will protect me.
With finesse.
Swift and lethal.
Let's end this.
Let's move.
I will ascend.
Can't afford to let up.
Maneuver them.
Time to strike.
Ready.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Step quick.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
my way.
I am fury. I am death.
On my feet.
Can't give up. Not now. On the move.
Victory awaits.
Very well.
I'm ready. Fall, damn you.
Time to pack it in for the day, I think.
Some records better than none.
This will do nicely.
What now? Time to press ahead.
I will ascend. On the move.
Look at this! I'm quite saved! I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons. I intend to do just that. A trusty invisibility potion goes a long way in a place like this. We mustn't tarry, but I'd hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke? Why, by design, my friend. How better to learn the ways of a people than to live among them? I dare say the experiment has proven most fruitful, too. I'll be happy to share my findings once we've found somewhere safe to parley. smashing! Soon, my friend, soon we can share the flagon of something liquid and a tale of derring do. I'll slip away when the coast is clear. See you soon, my friend. I simply can't wait to pick your brain!
What should I do?
Taking position.
Can't afford to let up. Let's do this.
Focus.
stick to the chase. Blood follows me everywhere.
You bow, or you break.
What's the plan?
Goblins are such a vile little parasite.
Given your own nature, are you really the one to judge?
No good will come of devouring a Geth worm, no matter what you might think.
Entirely. I was as devoted to my studies as I was to my training.
Each creche contains a Zathisk purification device. So I learned from the writings in the Kalir Library. The library was a gift from Vlakith herself, that we may gain total understanding.
Countless scholars roam the astral sea and beyond, observing the ways of our lessers, exploring planes so distant, order turns to chaos, and cold fires rage. The planes are ever quaking, and their peoples ever shifting. The Githyanki possess an eternity of knowledge. Yet we still collect more. Infinities upon infinities. Mark my words. This power would be no blessing, but a curse. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my tongue for the promise of taste. Consume all the Geth tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. No, that's absurd. When the tadpole has stretched to every pore and slithered through every vein, what am I to do then? It won't hear my screams. It won't care if I beg. I will be remade in its image. My faith in Vlakith will guide me, and my own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. You're wasting your time and mine. The answer is no.
What's that?
You carry a Githyanki relic. I will have an explanation, or your head.
Walk away now. I won't warn you again.
That artifact is an heirloom of my people. Likely she spilled Githyanki blood in order to steal it. This cannot stand.
Heirloom? Plunder from some conquered realm, more like. This artifact is the only thing keeping us from becoming slaves to our parasites. Be glad I have it. Lyzelle thinks I have something important to her people. She's deluded, clear.
Lies. She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why. Incorrect. Judicious bloodletting settles feuds and roots out the weak, the deceitful.
Do you hear this, Tripe? Our lives are at stake, and she wants us to turn on each other.
No others. Just you and me.
I doubt this one's wits will be any sharper by then.
I do not wish to spill blood here. Come daylight, we will find a place to end this.
Fine. You can accept your wrong, or we'll be rid of you permanently. Either way, I win. You had every chance to look the other way, but here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned. She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you.
Can I do that, Lazel? Can I turn my back on you?
Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury.
Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. Plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
Looks like the booze got the better of them. They're practically unconscious. That wall's barely holding together.
Thank you. turn someone inside out.
Time to strike.
Nothing will stand in my way. Matters. On my way.
Onward.
The dance macabre.
Victory awaits. Time to waste.
Blood comes easy these days. At the ready.
Down with you.
Hungry for the slaughter.
Time to strike. On the move.
I won't give in. I'll strike you down.
Over here.
Victory awaits.
One of the adventurers?
Whoever did it left.
Oh, I really thought Shadowheart and Lazelle might fight to the death over that artifact. A pity. It would have made for a fine night's entertainment.
What now? Hardly a challenge.
On my mind and in it.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems.
Whoa.
You notice the corpse is very dead, but that's all. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
Still blocked. It should be easy enough to clear.
Have we buried the hatchet, Lazel?
No. Why would I bury a weapon? Is it broken?
It's a metaphor.
I do not know your metaphor, but if you need help digging, I will find a shovel. I've been watching you fight, Shadowheart. Your skills are improving.
My skills were just fine to begin with. You can save the compliments.
I don't pay compliments. I make observations.
scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. And I hear you are the one to thank. I'm grateful. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. Very good of you. Thank you.
It's quite a day for reunions. Halcyn has returned, too. And I expect he'll want to speak with you. As for us,
no armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
The grove stands. Nature prevails. I owe you my thanks. And an introduction. I am Halcyn, first druid of the Emerald Grove. And I sense you have a problem you seek my help with. It's true. I can feel it right now. Oh, Oakfather preserve you, child. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? Perhaps. But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck. It's no coincidence that we found each other, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. There's a chokehold of magic, binding the creature to you. Any efforts to remove it would almost certainly kill you, or worse. Take tonight to rest, recuperate, celebrate. Tomorrow, I'll join your camp so I can help with the trials yet to come soon. First, I must set matters to rights in the grove, and you should celebrate your victory. After being dormant for so long, your infection is unlikely to produce new symptoms spontaneously. Tomorrow morning, we shall discuss what is to come. As for what you've done for the grove, speak to Wrath. He will see to your reward. Korga, poor child. The grove will be a dimmer place without her potential. But you were right. You had no choice. I failed her long before you arrived. The shadows could not have tempted her if I had taught her as I should have. But the grove still stands, even if she does not, thanks to you. The journey to Moonrise Towers, and all the dangers that that entails. But that's tomorrow's problem. Take some time for yourself tonight. Rest, celebrate. Come morning, I'll be by your side.
Fine, but you're carrying it yourself.
Of course. It's a big city, lots of opportunity.
But El Terrell.
Don't let that place cast a shadow on your head forever.